All right, so, you know, everybody knows the story of Adam and Eve, how they, you know, got kicked out of the Garden of Eden from eating the forbidden fruit from the tree of knowledge. And, well, Adam blamed Eve for the whole thing, and Eve blamed the snake, and the poor snake, he didn't have a leg to stand on.